promise not to upset laymen by imposing our knowledge upon them. I, Borelli, an architect living in London, met the three mothers and designed and built for them three dwelling places. One in Rome, one in New York, and the third in Freiburg, Germany. I failed to discover until too late that from those three locations, the three mothers rule the world with sorrow, tears, and darkness. Maria Suspiriorum, the mother of sighs and the oldest of the three, lives at Freiburg. Mater Lacrimarum, the mother of tears and the most beautiful of the sisters, holds rule in Rome. Mater Tenebrarum, the mother of darkness, who is the youngest and cruelest of the three, controls New York. And I built their horrible houses, the repositories of all their filthy secrets. Those so-called mothers are actually wicked stepmothers, incapable of creating life, infamous. In effect, however, those three were sisters as well as mothers, just as there are three muses, three graces, three faiths, and three furies. The land upon which the three houses have been constructed will eventually become deathly and plague-ridden, so much so that the area all around will reek horribly. And that is the first key to the mother's secret, truly the primary key. The second key to the poisonous secret of the three sisters is hidden in the cellar under their houses. There you can find both the picture and the name of the sister living in that house. This is the location of the second key. The third key can be found under the soles of your shoes. There is the third key.
I'd like to talk to you about that book.
Which one?
The one that you sold me. Three Mothers. Have you read it?
Some of it.
Is that story just made up, or is there some truth to it?
Did it upset you? It's nothing more than a book written by some alchemist. Lots of books have been written about houses of the damned. The Margaria Villa of Monsters near Palermo. The House of Peacocks in Brussels. The Salamander Maison in France. Some people think of these books as pure fantasy. Others believe every word. Women are usually the worst readers of such stuff, or the best if you prefer. They want very much to believe.
Not really. That book mentions a horrible odor, for example. And all around here, there's a very strange, bittersweet smell.
They say that comes from the cake factory. It's been here as long as I have. Does it bother you? You'll get used to it after a while and stop noticing it.
That's not the only weird coincidence. If you've read the
book... There are mysterious parts in that book. But the only true mystery is that our very lives are governed by dead people. Good night.
The second key is hidden in the cellar.